Jigger dyeing is an efficient method of dyeing fabric. The machine is also known by the name of jigger. A jigger dyeing machine processes fabric by holding it on rollers in open width to avoid creasing. The jigger dyeing machine operates by transferring the fabric back and forth through the dye bath between two reels. Jigger machine is suitable for dyeing of woven fabrics up to boiling temperature without any creasing. The material to liquor ratio is 1:3 or 1:4, which saves considerable amount of chemical cost and steam cost. Jigger dyeing machines apply tension to woven fabrics as they pass through a dye bath. The main parts of jigger dyeing machines, including guide rollers, take-up rollers, let-off rollers, and dye baths. The fabric is wound up on one roll of the jigger and passed through the dye bath to the other roll. After rolling, repeat and reverse until the fabric is evenly dyed in the desired color. It is an intermittent production method, suitable for small batch production of many varieties. Jigger dyeing process animation.